And there's a little update. First time actually I do 2 days in one vlog because I forgot to vlog after. The camera set was not good. Good morning everybody. This is another day. We just woke up, had a little dog walk, and I just received this box, which is, if you can see it on there, a little photo studio. The books are great. Right now I'm going to the vegetarian snack bar and we are actually looking to see what campaigns we can do. I ran a campaign and in 3 or 4 days we have almost 400,000 views. Pretty cool, first time I did that without any ad spend ever, so that's pretty cool. It's a bit noisy here, going inside now, maybe I'll do an update later. It's a bit overwhelming everything lately, but I'll update later today, I promise you that. I just came back from the vegetarian snack bar and the thing I've been dealing with, oh, look at this Tesla. I mean, I don't like cars, but Tesla overall, I like their mission, I like their ideals. They even have vegan interior right now. I mean, they're really pushing the right things. And if I would ever buy a car and I would spend that type of money, I would definitely buy a Tesla. For now, I'm happy with my old Ford though. Yeah, so the thing is, I've been struggling a lot with productivity. Productivity is the number one thing that will help you grow your business. And as I got more and more work, but not enough workflows set up and planning done correctly, I lost oversight. And so I got an unhappy customer. This woke me up. This is why I spent the whole week last week on increasing productivity, learning new things, learning how to deal and manage it. And I found a lot of really, really cool features. Some that will be featured in the Build Roll You YouTube channel and yeah, show some case studies, test results, etc. that we're doing in order to improve our workflow. So, and get results, of course. Besides that, I was planning to work together with Eric from Build Roll. But for some reason, I think he's maybe too overwhelmed with his work. We have meetings, they get canceled all the time. And then I got 2 or 3 other offers from people to work together with them. Then in the end, I found a Dutch guy and we really clicked. It really sounded like we had the same ideals, we had the same mission, we were on the same path and wanted the same things. So probably we're gonna work together. We have a meeting on Monday to finalize the details, but then we would be doing Build Roll You together. And he's got a lot of experience. He's already got an agency and I can just hook into that agency and together we can run and scale it because he wants to scale. He's got the experience and now he wants to scale. And I want to scale as well, but I don't have the experience and the infrastructure yet, but he has. So when we combine our strengths together and I do the front end, the content, the community management and all these type of things, and he does the back end, he takes care of the sales and all these other things, then I think we would make a great, great team. So that's exciting stuff and I don't know what's gonna happen, how it's gonna evolve, but for now everything looks on the right path. So that's very exciting. This also means that I will get a lot of changes because the thing with focus is that I was doing way too many things at the same time, even though I think I could manage it. I think it's a Russian proverb that says if you're trying to catch 2 bunnies, you'll never end up catching any one of them. And that's the exact thing. So. Somebody told me that they had the exact same problem and he gave me as a tip, focus on this right now for the next 2 years and then afterwards you can do whatever you want for the rest of your life. And I was like, fuck, that must be right, that must be the thing. So that's what I'm gonna do and this vlogging channel will be a part of it. Still, the vegan entrepreneur has some things and passions that I wanna do with it and publish a book and do a lot of cool things. But more about that later, and let's first get this off the ground and then we move on to the next thing. So for so far this is just a Facebook community that I'm engaging in but not being as active as I can while building up the Build Roll community, and of course this vlogging channel, which won't stop. This is the base of everything. So once this grows, once this has more, this will also give me a better reach for the people that are actually there in the community and build up this whole vegan entrepreneur image. I have a live event, a keynote in Lithuania at the end of this year. So things are going great, and the vegan entrepreneur is slowly taking off. And this is like one of my main goals, the vegan entrepreneur, Lillyta. Those two things are the things I want to build. But I need to get through this step first before I can start building on the things I truly want to build. So this might be a two-year thing of not doing the thing I actually want to do. But still, this is kind of what I want to do for the vegan entrepreneur. But now I don't do it exclusively with the vegan, green, natural, sustainable community. So that's it for this vlog. Going back home, we'll do some bookkeeping, do all these things. But these were my thoughts for this vlog. And I hope this vlog makes it a little bit of a more solid ending. Hope you guys enjoy this. Leave a comment down below. If you have any questions, just ask or send me an email, randy@randyhereman.com. And I'll catch you later. Bye.